Hey, you there.
It's you! What the f*** do you want from me? You've taken everything!
On a normal day, you'd be standing where I am, behind the safety of this glass.
Kill me, I've got nothing!
Wait, can you even hear me? Hello?
When you think of horror games, usually you'd think of Five Nights at Freddy's, Poppy Playtime.
She kinda bad though.
Dark Deception. Doki Doki Literature Club.
Don't let yourself get hit.
Or many other titles. Maybe you'd even stretch the possibility of Lethal Company or Content Warning in horror games. However, there's another game in this category. One that you would be very surprised to find out is categorized as horror and even psychological horror on Steam. Yep, that game is Garten of Ban Ban. Yep. The game you've seen everywhere, from odd voice acting to lazy gameplay and even overpriced games. While games like Dark Deception and Poppy Playtime also release in chapters, they at least deliver a decent amount of content with great quality and experiences. But Garten of Ban Ban so far as a whole is 40 whole dollars! These developers, the Euphoric Brothers, started off making pixelized 2D games, and now have one of the largest yet most infamous games in history. Right now, there's 6 entries in the Garten of Ban Ban series. Yep, you heard me right. 6, even though the latest one is Garten of Ban Ban 7. I'm not sure if the creators got their Roman numerals wrong and ended up rolling with it or some other reason. Usually, I'd make fun of this game, but in recent days, the Euphoric Brothers have actually been pretty mature about how they handle drama, and they've also improved on a lot of the progress within the recent entries, as can be seen with the recent release, since it's the only one in the entire series that was rated very positive on Steam. So good on you, Euphoric Brothers! And honestly, I know y'all are tired of me going on and on about a game you probably already know about from your favorite YouTubers, but let's get to what you came here for, my gameplay and my reactions to the chaos that is Garten of Ban Ban. Okay. First game in the series, baby! For a parent looking for their missing child, time is a delicate matter. Click the clock to advance time. What? Skip? I can just click the clock? What the? Oh my goodness, there was blood in the hallway. Oh my god, I think I just crap my pants. Jumbo Joss says, eat vegetables and fruits to become strong like me! Oh my goodness. Stinger Flynn says, having many arms allows me to help a lot more people. Okay. Oh my goodness. There's 6 people. Okay, well, at least that's kind of easy to memorize. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. Oh. Remote requires 2 batteries. Was that there before? Are they both gonna be in here? Oh my gosh, they're both in here. Bro, come on. Spread it out a little. Oh my goodness. What's up? Stop it. To use my toy, it's a drone. Just call it a drone. What the hell is happening? Let's go, bro. You don't get your deformed pink peanut looking coward. Oh, hello. Toy cannot be directly. Oh. It cannot be direct. So what if I just. That was easy. Okay, the glass is stuck on the wall. That's nice. Ban Ban says, sharing is caring, your pancreas is mine. Captain Phil says, ooga booga booga ooga. Ban Bolina says, kindness is free, so sprinkle it everywhere. These are the trashiest quotes I've ever heard in my entire life, bro. Oh, that works. Opila bird. Opila bird is unbelievably hungry. Feed it 6 eggs. They're not even like chicken eggs, they're like ostrich eggs, bro. And you want 6 of them? What is this? What did that do? Oh, did it activate this button? Yes, it did. Oh my, that is the stupid. It's a slide. It is a slide! Do you have, like, some program in there that just releases an egg? It's a slide. I got him. Why does it make, like, a bass drop noise when I put the egg in? Anybody want an egg? yes. A hammer. Distraction. At one. What? Why is there footprints? Appeal Bird says, laughter is the best medicine, so make sure to smile. It's a bird, it can't talk. I would... Why'd it do that? Did Appeal Bird, like, disappear or something?
Nope.
Blue? And then Stinger Flynn's orange. Oh my goodness. Appeal Bird? Appeal Bird, what are you doing, Appeal Bird? Appeal Bird? Hit that button. I don't know what that button does, but hit it. Hey! Why are you looking at me? Oh! Hit me with the But everyone left me. Everyone had a party without me. Miss Mason can see me, but go. I am scared because hole is loud and my friends scream. Did the floor just jump scare me? What the hell was that, bro? Why is the tea yellow? What lore does this have? Okay, I'm gonna back up before frickin' package peanut kills me. Okay, I will admit, you are kinda creepy though. Why your neck bend like that, though? Okay, that's a cool soundtrack, at least. Damn! Bro, freaking got... He just got... He just damn jawed the freaking... Oh my gosh, bro! What the hell was that? Oh my gosh! What did that do? Oh! What is this? Uthman Adam. What is that? What does that QR code lead me to? Congratulations, you made it to the Jumbo Josh Lounge. This is where Jumbo Josh and his siblings come to rest. Uninvited guests are typically turned into mush, but you seem to have put a lot of effort into reaching this place. Hereby, you must stay. You may stay as long as you like. Put on some relaxing music, have some cake, and make some friends. Is there Roxanne Wolf at this party? Or Luna? Or Angel? Do DLC girls? Anything? Anything of interest? Ha! These are metal! These are metal! And they moved because I pressed the button! They moved because I pressed a button, buddy. I can see the map. I can see- What is- Hello? Sir- Hey! Yeah! Hey! 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 Green bean giant! Green bean giant! Green bean giant! I don't think the green bean giant liked me saying that! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Apply. New game, baby! For a parent looking for their missing child, time is a delicate matter. Tables will disappear. Oh my- Oh my goodness, it's dark! Oh my- Goodness! Green bean giant is dead! He's dead! Oh. It's broken! How dare you?
Hello?
I can barely... You guys can see a little bit more than I can. I can't see crap, though. Oh.
This is it. The things we've done have completely fired back.
The spider is real. Oh my goodness. These puzzles are pointless.
Ah!
It's so bright.
Hello?
Hey, you there. I can see you on the cameras.
Frick you.
Oh, thank God. You've got to get me out of here. If I recall correctly, only maintenance workers held the light blue key card. Here, I open it for you. See if you can find anything useful in there.
Elias the Devil. It does not appear to recognize itself as non-human. K6 reacts with confusion. Case is not ready for presentation. Has no blood in their system, only Jivanium. What is Jivanium? What is that? Oh, I got a new thingy! An old friend is waiting in the lobby. Oh. There was 6 of you last time.
Oh, the good old drones. I lost mine a couple of weeks ago.
Now there's 9.
Take a look around and see if you can figure out how to get into the main.
Okay, let's meet the new guys. We got the spider
I'm
looking.
Sure if it can be of much help.
Shut up. Green. Oh, okay, this is the only good part. Back. Let's go, baby! And then Weverly. Okay, that took a while. But we got it. That's all that matters, baby.
What?
Sweet. Now you can go down to the maintenance room.
It's okay to have no friends and be miserable like me. I can't see what your name is. Treat others how you would like to be treated, with respect. Okay. I may be slow, but I am quick to help anyone in need. Wow. I'm gonna... Oh, I got a tape. I got lore. Boo! I think I just crap my pants. I think I'm screwed. My ears. Opposite direction. I can't see. Oh, there he goes. I'd rather watch this tape first.
Oh my goodness, he's such a sad little bean.
Let's just say. If you read this fast enough, you might escape. Okay, well. Damn, bruh. My bad.
Three birds with one stone. I get all of your key cards, I get the perfect specimen, and I don't have to deal with that thing down there.
You suck.
Either way, it's best you take a nap while I prepare for our little surgery.
Hey, no. You ain't putting nothing in me, okay?
What do you mean by that?
I'm awake! Oh my goodness! Everything's so dark. Okay, well... Do not cross, it will trick you. Bro's missing an eye. Oh! I know how to distract him. Just fling that drone straight into his eyeball. I said straight into it. I take it that I can't get past there just yet. A firework. Why do I need a fire? Oh, there's a cannon. Why? Oh. Lack of attention span. So. Drone? Can you just ram into that guy's nose real quick? I don't know what the hell that thing is, but I ain't liking it. Oh, what is this? Drivanium! Oh my goodness! Can I drink some? How to survive a giant snail attack. Looking forward, stop. Looking away, go. Intriguing! It's almost like they added 3 new characters to encounter because they realized 5 was not enough. Even though it is. But the difference between FNAF and this game is that FNAF is actually good, so... Nope. Hey! Hello, ma'am. Oh, okay, your head just clipped through the ceiling for a minute there. Oh! Hello!
Everyone, I want you all to welcome our newest student. You're late to class. I'll let it slide this time since it's your first day, but be late again and I'll rip you to pieces.
Ew. Stop looking at me like that.
Sit.
My bad.
Before we start, let's revise some of the basics. What is 68741236122 plus 98193992? And remember,
could have just said 6,874,123,000. I feel like it's.
Sit.
Eat my butt. How about that?
Where do you think you're going?
Bro, what's with that magic hand, huh? Bro, got juked, bro.
785-606-3524. Correct! You kids are really paying attention today. What is 2 plus 2?
4.
Correct! What is misery plus disappointment?
My life.
Correct!
Real.
Unfortunately, that's all the time.
Me playing this game! Oh, am I part of the cool kids now?
Attention, everyone. This announcement concludes your lunch break.
Okay.
How hot is the sun? I'm so funny.
Wrong.
How hot is the sun? I'm so funny.
Nothing's as hot as me.
Ew. What kind of laugh is that?
I'll allow it, but only because it made me laugh. Because you're a cool kid. How many hearts does an octopus have?
Ah! Wrong!
I had to, bro.
Finger flip. Correct.
What?
That's half right, since Stingerflint is close to an octopus. We have 5 senses. Sight, smell, taste, touch, and... Correct! Oh, you just made me use my 5th sense. Close enough. I'll allow it. Unfortunately, that's...
What was that little giggle, bro? Oh my... Okay, I just have to take one of them, and it's mine.
Three new kids in one day? One unpopular kid? Yuck. One cool kid?
Yuck! Okay, screw you.
Let's start with some common knowledge to freshen your stupid brains.
Shut up. You're the one with, like, runny makeup.
Give me an example of an unkind person. I will beat you to death. Correct! Assuming it wasn't directed at me, of course.
It was.
Now give me an example of a kind person. I will give you immense pain. Correct!
Oh, okay.
Exactly! Giving other people without expecting
anything
in return. This class is going to be great! I can feel
what
it!
What was that, bro?
Wait, what was that?
That's what I'm saying.
I wonder if it's a new student. Nobody move while I check
Hello.
It out.
Hello!
No! Not again!
Oops.
I actually tried to be a good teacher this time!
My bad. It's kind of sad, though. Oh, hello. Mini packing peanuts! What's up? Oh, there's a guy in there. Ooh. Oh, hey. He found his babies. What the hell? She's staring at me.
Hello?
I kinda just wanna move. Oh my! Slow Celine my butt, bro. She was fast as hell. That's not fair, you just spawned.
Where are you hiding?
Oh! I'm alive! Slaps, handshake, stings. Is that like teams or something? Am I supposed to be memorizing these types of cases? Because I'm not. What if I go back to the medical center and put one of those fireworks in the cannon? I want to try that out. Because if they actually made an Easter egg there, that's clever. They did! What does this key card go to? Is it this door? Type 5. Oh, it gave me lore. A lot of lore! Bring a friend, eh? Zulfius can only stay asleep if nobody goes to investigate. Who is Zulfius? This is bad, very bad. I just revised the architecture behind the ball pit. It's a miracle this thing hasn't collapsed. Why, game? What the hell is that? Dear mommy, I'm okay and Claire's okay. The nice jellyfish saved us from the big bird and the evil red man. I have to walk all the way back. Who is pinging me right now? This guy who I haven't talked to in forever just DM'd me, "Why are you playing Garten of Ban Ban?" Okay. New tape. Oh! They're injecting him with Jivanium. That's why they look so Play-Doh-y. Because they literally are Play-Doh. That is the most low-effort tape. Oh, shoot. Oh, what's up?
You know, on a normal day, you'd be standing where I am, behind the safety of this glass. Like you were in a zoo watching some animals.
Oh, speaking and now I'm food, on the other side.
It's almost assembly time, where all the doors open, so we must keep this brief. You're here for your children. I too am. I'm working towards saving them, if you can believe it.
No.
But someone else has them. Someone far stronger than you and
Stinger
me both.
Stinger Flynn!
That resides deep in the abyss.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. You've gotta go. There's an elevator in Opilabird's walkway.
You've been a bad student.
Okay, nope. Shoot! Okay! Watch this. Okay. Don't watch that. Oh my goodness. Did I die? Hey, come over here! Just flattened her, bro! Well, that was something. I knew you'd snitch. Welcome to Garnet Band Band 3. There's a new one! Are you kidding me? It's a freaking kangaroo. For a parent looking for their missing child, time is a delicate matter. Oh. I have no idea what the point of those beginning segments are. I'm just gonna say that right now. Naughty ones say, finish your homework and be nice if you don't want to join us. The naughty ones. What? And why are they in her pouch if they're naughty? Jump as much as you like, but never to conclusions. To appeal a bird. Why is it up there?
Glad to see you've made it.
Damn.
I have locked myself inside of a surveillance room. That way I can help without being a danger to you. We are currently on the lowest floor.
Can you shut up? I want to read this.
Aquatic sector.
I always knew I was an unlucky person, but this is a new standard. I leave a bustling floor for the washroom, and I return, everybody's gone without a trace. Which would have been peaceful if it weren't for the giant bird walking around.
I doubt I can keep this quiet for much longer. My breaths are getting very heavy. What's the bird doing outside of its containment anyway? I thought they were showing off only the short purple creature. Because
behind on schedule, this is not how I imagined my end would be. Battery. It's a drone! Stop calling it a toy! Oh. Navnalina! Can I take the crayon? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I can take the crayons. Right now. Oh, there's one over there. Claire was here. Oh my goodness, Claire. Dear Mommy, the nice jellyfish is very strong. He carried everyone to here. But Miss Mason hates him, and I don't know why. Cleaner has been dispatched. Please wait. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Floor -3. That's crazy, bro. How big is this kinder? What are you doing, Nab Nab, bro? What are you doing? What's up? What are you even doing, bro? Oh! Why is this kindergarten so big? Where did they get this budget from, bro? Did one of them win the lottery like 200,000 times? Okay. Great, more yellow glass puzzles. No audio discs. What? Oh wait, another QR code. It looks like Slow Celine. Yeah, that's just Slow Celine, bro. It's just a picture of Slow Celine. There's a right somebody for everybody. You just need to look. Oh my goodness, they're gonna kiss. Okay, thank you. Okay, Sting of Flynn! Here I come, boy. Damn! Wait, I'll go back to my flare real quick. Oh, shoot. I can't move.
Hello?
Oh!
You've had a rough day, I can tell. You diligently wait for the moment you leave this wretched place with your child in hand. I can also tell.
Damn.
Not to undermine your efforts, but I fear that moment may never come.
Damn.
And I promise you.
Screw you, bro. I want my kids.
Tomorrow will be a better day.
Oh! Man, this game. Doo doo! Busting a flame, why you looking at that ch-
Welcome to my home.
At that sock, puppy.
You never appreciate how calming it is to have no conscience.
Bro, can you shut up? I'm back here!
No liver, no intestines. But most importantly...
What?
No pancreas.
Flashback.
Banban says, sharing is caring, your pancreas is mine!
End of flashback.
You, sir, need to have more organs.
Oh, wait, is that what he was saying to... Stinger Flynn? Right? Oh! Oh, yeah, we're Stinger Flynn. What? I saw something.
You are not one of them. You are new. You need to hide. They are coming.
Who? Where? Sheriff Toadster mission. I'm in his jail? Why am I speaking in a country accent? I just feel like a sheriff would have a country accent. Oh. I think that was what I was supposed to do. Ah, I get it. You're like... You're loitering. Oh, you're hiding from the police. You're also hiding from the police. You're selling methamphetamine. You're selling weed. Hey, you're smoking crack. You killed someone. Hey, what are you two doing? That's public indecency. Follow the light trail and jump on the lights as they appear. Oh, that's 10. Let's go. Now I can start his little... ballerina minigame. Go. Oh, let's go, baby. What?
See Nab Nab's room? It's open now, which means he's inside. He's on the hunt, and it's too dangerous to do anything in this state. We have to deal with him.
Okay.
Luckily, I have a solution, but you won't like it. Head to the medical sector and we'll talk there.
Namnalina. Oh, she dead. Oh, she dead.
When Nab-Nab escaped, it wasn't long before workers started to disappear. Of course, precautions and training can only get you so far, so we had to think of a more permanent solution. Nab-Nalina was that solution. We had a theory that Nab-Nab was as aggressive as he was due to his loneliness. We never got to prove this theory right, as the collapse happened during the surgery. Good luck.
Start procedure. This is about to be hella stressful. Punch! Okay, yellow is red, green. Shoot. Okay, punch the wall. Uh-oh. Damn.
Namnalina did not like that.
Oh! I did it! Oh my goodness. Okay. Can I even close this door?
Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh look, they're happy together!
That's the best part of this entire franchise so far.
At last, he's no longer miserable.
The mutants. Jumbo Josh? Damn!
No! No! No!
I can't move. Stinger!
You have overstayed your welcome here. An old friend needs you a lot more than I do. You just take a little nap while I transfer you to where you're meant to be.
Hey, what you. The? You're finally awake. Can't blame you for taking a nap. Feels like we've been in this car forever. So, Stinger, when are we arriving at this place called Beach?
I believe we are lost.
Bro, what is...
Nice. You had one job and you messed that up.
How is... What is Nab-Nab doing, bro?
I am struggling to locate the being who asked for your opinion.
Bro literally just said who asked.
Can you put some music on since we're gonna be out here for a while?
I don't know, what...
That's what I'm talking about.
What is this
you
music?
Know, what do you think about this? Never trust a jellyfish. Am I right, Opila?
If what your the? Pathetic mouth utters another infuriating sentence,
buddy, you're gonna crash.
Up your whole body like those stupid party hats on your head.
What just happened? What just happened? I'm Stinger Flint again!
Okay, that works. That was just a game of guessing. Two lovers meet.
Finally! You're
and then they
up.
Just. Oh.
I was getting really bored, and that fellow over there isn't much of a talker. Plus.
Oh, wait, he's alive!
Every time we move or change something in the room, let's make sure that it's back to the way it was before he checks in on us again.
Or we're all dead.
This way. Quick! Sit down! He's coming!
Where? Bro cannot fit in this. He's like a whole football stadium wide.
I am not shaped like a Ferris wheel!
Oh, that window? Ah, that's why she said from his perspective.
No, that's not how the secret club's entrance is supposed to be.
Oh. My bad. Oh, that worked. Okay, that's that room done.
Hey, come help me solve this equation.
Nope! No, sit back down. Sit back down. Sit back down. Sit. 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 Sit.
Sit. You're right. Maybe now isn't the best time for education?
Yeah. Dumbo, you almost got us killed. Dumbo, you almost got us killed by Jumbo Josh. I really got him with that one. Gulp! He's right behind me, isn't he? How about no? Okay, well, you just don't care. Yeah. No! Nope. No, you don't. Fine.
I'm heading back to class, and I expect you to be there before the fourth lesson starts. Trust me, you do not want to miss that one. Children are eagerly awaiting my return, so up I go.
Bye, Bambolina. Oh, there's little kiddos. One of them's drowning. Let's go! Protect your loved ones. They'll love you back the same. Oh, hey, child. Okay! Gotcha. What is this? Mr. Kebab Man says, be yourself no matter the cost, unlike me. Should not be moved without its costume. It has a costume. What is this? What is this? What is that? Sound equal button equal firework. What is that supposed to mean? What is that thing? What is that? What is that? What was that thing? What was that thing? Is that the mutants that Bandman was talking about? How are you not dead? Okay, yeah. Okay, his costume, it's just two party hats. But at least I get some lore. So we got big old chameleon looking dude. Big smiley looking dude. Freaking.
I don't know what that thing is.
Look at it, it's like a spaghetti noodle.
Three stones with one bird.
What?
Three stones with one bird. Behave or get ban. Hand over your pancreas. Behave or get ban. Hand over your pancreas. Hand over your pancreas. 3 stones with 1 bird. 3 stones with 1 bird. 3 stones with 1 bird.
Little birdie must
three
be.
3 stones with 1.
I got your baby. Tamed it. Let's go.
It's okay. Bird riding is a new one. I'll give you that.
See?
What drives you forward so vigorously?
My children.
I refuse to accept it as your protective parental instinct.
It is, literally. I hate how this is longer than my ruin recording.
What information?
Oh! Okay, well, now I'm just dead.
Do you see Banana Man hopping over on the...
Okay, well... Oh, just barely. Nope, sorry. I'm going first. Okay, now I slow down. Yes! Run! Hey!
You can run away, but the smell of your pancreas will always draw me-
Bro! Oh, shoot! It's Jumbo Josh! Oh my goodness, it's Jumbo Josh. Oh my goodness, I think I just beat my pants. What is he doing? Oh! I think he's dead! Hey, man.
Stop it.
Oh, shoot! hey, okay, I didn't la- Just gonna ignore that, bro. I laughed, the freaking Apilla Bird just looked at me and was like, bro, don't laugh. Find the kingdom, find the sheriff, do not let the jester find you. Is that what that stupid noodle thing was, the jester? Okay, that's the third one. That was
Behave, Forget Band.
New game. Here we go. For a parent looking for their missing child, time is a delicate matter. What was that? Frickin' fruit roll-up? Oh, of course. Oh! I was not expecting them to hit us with a chase this early. Ha! What is... Are you kidding me? Phaser blast! Oh, I want that! Okay, yeah, it lets me have it! Freaking gas mask! Oh, I want that! It lets me have it! Yellow remote! No! Green hand and ultra kill! I want it! It lets me have it! Yellow remote! No! Yeah, that's what I think about this! Thumbs
Listen
down!
Listen up, criminal. That whole act of you being unconscious won't work on me.
Wait, what?
You're a prisoner now.
Is he actually-
You'll do what you're told without any questions.
Understood? Is he actually-
Now your first task is very simple.
He actually has a country accent.
Flashback.
Why am I speaking in a country accent? I just feel like a sheriff would have a country accent.
End of flashback.
Are you kidding me?
And you'll answer if you your left and right. Someone locked up all the criminals in the swamp on the level above. Was that you?
Yes.
Have you ever come in contact with the threat shown on the board?
Green Bean Giant! Green Bean Giant! Yes.
Have you ever come in contact with the threat shown on the board?
No.
I thought so. You must have come from the floors above. Have you ever come in contact with the threat shown on the board?
Opposite direction. I can't see! Yes.
That one gives me the creeps. Sixth question.
Have
you ever come in contact with the threat shown on the board? Follow me. We can talk
inside.
It's not very safe out here. Welcome to the kingdom.
Thank you. But now there's 11. Technically more! What? What about the queen? What is that thing? No, I'm not gonna when that thing looks like a freaking nerd out of a nerd's box.
Your Majesty, I've finished interrogating the new captive.
And how would you rate the fruitfulness of that interrogation?
0. They don't talk much. And I think they came
screw
to the
you.
Surface.
The surface?
Why are you British?
Hey, what the heck, man?
Hey, 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 it was a joke. It was a joke.
I think I know. A worried parent can spot another worried parent from a mile away.
You have a child? No way!
I am Queen Bouncilia, the ruler of the kingdom.
Queen Bouncilia, from a single parent to another single parent. Maybe we didn't have to be single no more. What in the hell is happening? What? I hate myself!
How's the elevator back up doing, Sheriff?
Not too well.
You know, you ever need me?
We're in trouble. A lot of trouble.
You and me could be good friends, man.
The Queen's Jester has gone rogue. No matter what happens, he must not make the Queen laugh. Otherwise, what's in her pouch escapes, and we all die.
Are you kidding me? She laughs? And we all die. How? Can I shove you in there?
You know, I get your confusion, partner. I really do.
Thank you.
What's a massive bipedal toad with a hat protecting a giant
no.
kangaroo queen for?
No, I've seen more confusing things. I'm actually so brain dead right now, bro. I spent 20 minutes searching for tickets.
We're here, partner.
Bitter giggle. Nothing is as precious as smiles. Tell a joke
the
wherever
part
you
we
walk.
Need should be in the administration room, within the ventilation corridors.
Case 9 is indeed able to hold himself back from arresting. Okay. So he's kind of lawful. Let's change of pace. I don't like the look of that.
Oh, what? What's happening? You stay in there and don't move.
Hi, I'm a hungry snake. Do you have any food?
Yeah, well, you're the exact same color as, Better Google's right side. Yes, I do have some food. That is the goofiest...
Toad stars never disappoint, partner.
Did you just say get toadsted?
Was the jester I was talking about.
Is that what you just said?
Wait. I know my enemies. We're being stalked. These vents are interconnected. They make perfect traps.
Oh, no.
I'm sure there's a way we can tell which ones are rigged. We just need to figure it out.
My little bird friend. So it turns out that my little bird friend is a little late. Okay, nope, not that way. That is what I am talking about, Opila, mini Opila bird. I guess I am going to be clicking that. What is this?
That's the part we need from this section. Let's head back and see if it'll fit.
Maybe Opila bird, I'm not sure. Bro, look at your little legs, bro. You're running. Dang, bro, look at him. Look at him go.
Perfect. That's one of three.
Oh.
I'll stay here and put everything together. Now, maybe just hang around the place and talk to the queen and Ray.
Do I gotta go alone on this next mission? I'm gonna get freaking bitter giggled, bro. Madam. So. About that date.
So, welcome back. I hope your journey was worth it. I wanted to let you know how much I respect the things you are doing to get your child back.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Putting your life on the line and fighting forces far more powerful than you like that is just admirable.
Oh.
As a token of my respect, please accept this blue keycard. Feel free to stay as much as you like, even after you get your child back.
Thank you.
The kingdom can now proudly announce that it has reached a population of 5.
Let's go!
A friend of yours showed up while you were away. He was in a damaged state, so I told him to stay in the infirmary.
Who?
He asked for-
Oh! Is that Slow Celine? Dear Mommy, we just had the best party ever. Me, Claire, Miss Mason, Anger. Okay, well, Ban Ban's here.
When the Queen mentioned having many visitors in one day, I knew it had to be you. Listen. Whatever happened to me, whatever I tried doing to you, just know it wasn't actually me. Just need to rest for a little bit and I'll meet you at whatever that station is.
Oh!
Something I want to show you. It don't. Sure looks like you need
don't
it.
Do it. No! Hey! Oh, hey.
Oh, hi. You're up again.
Let's go.
You sure are a sleepy fellow.
Agreed.
Grab some of the vegetable snacks we collected indeed. Oh, they're all finished.
Okay, buddy. Aw, thank you. This guy's just chilling. And then Opal Bird's just like sleeping or something. And that guy's there. I don't know who he is, but.
What's that sound?
That's the. No way.
Lots of other creatures reside in this ecosystem.
Bueno way. I know that noise.
What kind of animal makes that sound?
Oh my.
Hey, I'm a spider too.
Oh my goodness. Hey, look at him. Frickin' happy, happy, happy.
This is the first entry to what I will refer to as the Toadster Archives, where all information gathered about criminals will be recorded.
Okay.
Captured near the front gates of the kingdom while I was on patrol, the snail was captured while hiding in her shell, and has remained hidden since. It was initially thought to be an empty shell husk, until quiet cries were heard from within the shell.
Just sad, seeing all of its friends.
More updates soon.
go evil. That's kind of sad though, bro. Slow Celine was kind of chill.
Whoa. You didn't think that I was just casually gonna ignore the fact that you made it an hour into this video? I don't think any of my videos, on this channel at least, have been an hour or more long. That means a lot to me. So, as a thank you, I'm gonna give you some teasers on some future videos. Shipwreck 64, Cruelty Squad, FNAF Help Wanted 2, In Sound Mind. And there's obviously more, but you ain't getting those just yet. Be patient, little boys. Anyways, I'll let you continue to the video now.
Where have you been? I've been waiting for a while.
My bad.
I feel now is a good time to introduce ourselves, which we haven't done up to this point, if you can believe it. I'm Uthman. I worked here before everything came crashing down. Literally and figuratively.
He doesn't...
I can't imagine the stuff you've witnessed
down
here.
He doesn't realize he's Ban-Ban!
Mike, you ever had those friends that suddenly turn on you for no reason?
Yeah. Sad.
To say mine turned on me would be an understatement.
Damn.
They suddenly stopped talking to me. They looked at me like I was some sort of monster.
Yeah.
Sometimes I lose...
We're here. Let's get going.
I like how your mic just completely changed right there.
Wait, get down.
I can't get down. I can't... Crouching is not an option for me, buddy. Ew! Look at that! Look at him, bro! Why is he on all fours? Oh, bro, he gone.
That must have been a trap that the sheriff set up earlier. Poor Josh. I can't imagine how confusing this has all been for him.
Practice safety and you'll be okay. Ah, I get it. Oh. What? Is this? Bitter giggle. Seems there was a bit more. Parts.
Wow, you just come in here, steal what's ours, and then leave? You humans are all the same. Thieves with no shame.
Man, shut up.
Can I at least have some applause for my little poem, please?
Now you're looking
Don't
at me.
Don't listen to that guy over there. All he cares about are his poems. Open sesame.
Oh. Thank you. Nothing is funny enough.
I think I earned a round of applause for that.
Hold on, wait a minute. Is that thing new? Is that Thank Noodles? Oh my gosh, bro. That's crazy. Okay.
Before we grab the elevator piece, there is something I need to do first.
What is that something?
I need to hand this imposter over to someone very close to me. You do the honors. He must have gotten very lonely, but I got him a new friend. Wait, no, Nab.
I thought...
We can't let Nab take him.
Hey! Oh, they all have stitches on their back. Ooh! Ooh! Damn! This music hits!
I tried fixing you so many times, you're just unfixable.
Uh-oh.
Enough is enough.
Oh! Whoa! Hey, yo! Whoa! Damn! Don't tell me. Don't tell me he's dead. Don't tell me. Wake up.
I can.
You just knocked him out, right?
The part should be around here somewhere.
You just knocked him out, right? What are you? And why do you keep appearing? It's like making a vibrating noise. What? I got another part.
That's two or three. Great work, partner.
When you do find them, can I ask for a favor?
Sure.
Would you try and occasionally come visit? It's been so long since we've had a visitor that isn't trying to harm us.
Okay.
This is the first entry to what I will refer to as the Toadster Archives.
Oh!
Information gathered about criminals. It hurts seeing familiar faces in this state. But I cannot risk my health to help old friends that may have gone mad.
Fair.
More updates soon.
Alright! Okay, I'm here. What is this? 3 games, 2 rounds each. Lights out. Port the room. Remember. Something somewhere might have changed. 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. None. Let's go. Okay, in a row. Oh, never mind. We did it. What is that thing? What are you? It's a cat dinosaur. Okay, damn. Okay. You good, bro? Me after the lobotomy. Kitty Soar says, meow at friends, roar at the face of enemies. Hey, I'm starting to like this system of communication. Where? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Kitty Soars.
Like a bug to a zapper.
Okay, buddy.
The closest people to me denied what I was made to do. People who were genetically programmed to laugh at my every joke.
Damn.
I will go now. Because unlike you, my path to having my family back has never been clear.
Okay, buddy. Nope. Get back here. Thank you. Now let's get this jester.
No, queen, please, please, come on, man. Man, I'm dead. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Your Majesty. I have finally come to do what I was made for.
No!
And deliver my jokes!
Leave! And not tell any jokes!
Damn!
Oh no!
Bro, drowned.
Look at what you have done!
Damn!
Oh, they grow up so fast! Too bad she's about to get completely crushed!
Oh, damn.
I am nothing without a ruler to entertain.
This has switched genres so many times, bro.
I am sorry.
This went from FNAF to Poppy Playtime to whatever the hell this is. Like, freaking Skyrim.
What did the train conductor say to the kangaroo? Hop on!
Oh my goodness.
That was terrible.
Let's go! Okay, buddy.
The naughty ones are escaping!
The naughty ones! Oh,
work,
shoot!
But only partially. It can only go down. But right now, we have to escape this entire floor to anywhere else!
Jester, look what you've done, bro. Sheriff? Sheriff? Okay, I can't really outrun you, bro. What the hell was that jump scare? Help. Stinger Flynn, what are you doing? Oh,
everything would work so hard to build. Just ruined.
From a freaking train joke. Damn. Okay. Button to ban ban. Six. Here we go. Protect the queen, protect the scepter, peace, hide. For parent, look for the missing child. Time is a delicate matter. Click the clock to advance time. Hide. Protect the. Protect the scepter.
The thought of what could be happening on the floor above terrifies me.
He's here. He's coming! Run, Sheriff! Hey. Hey, wait, come on. Bro.
What? Come on.
I'm dead because you left me behind, bro. For a sheriff, you lack common survival instincts, so I'm gonna-
Man, do I not miss this place.
I gotta activate
buttons.
I was
found by the Queen in Bitterdingle, and a couple of others. And it was foolish enough to let myself believe that things could get better.
Damn. You man.
Careful up there!
Shut up! Oh. What are you?! What are you? I just died? What?
Hey, partner. You happen to know anything about someone who tricks others and imprisons them? This dame claims someone kidnapped and imprisoned her for some time, but she managed to escape.
You!
I didn't get-
Mrs. Mason, you seem to have been through a lot, and we need everyone to stay focused. I think you should rest for now. Get through this alive.
Wait, I'm Mrs. Mason? I'm Mrs. Mason. What? Dear mommy, will not talk to the face like Miss Mason said. Miss Mason. I thought I was Miss Mason. I'm so confused. Let's go. We're in, baby. What is this? Right here.
Are they gone?
Bro, screw you. Okay, no. Drone, attack.
Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you.
That's too bad.
I've
drone attack.
Done enough damage as it is. I know it
attack.
Doesn't make up for what I've done and trying to take you down, but I'm sorry. I truly am.
Freaking Lemonhead, bro. Hit him.
And I still went ahead.
Yes!
I wouldn't blame you if you don't forgive me, but I will be very thankful if you do. Just know that I'll do my best to make up
for what
you.
I did. If you just revive the kangaroo.
You're here for the switch.
Five, four, three, two, one. Oops.
We gotta wait till whatever video is playing outside ends.
Okay.
Don't say a word.
We're in here, la 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 la, we're in here.
Hello? Anybody in there? It's your friend, Batman. I need your help.
He's out already?
Oh no.
La 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 la.
Open up.
There's nobody in here.
Open up.
There's nobody in here.
The lights are turning back on.
We're gonna die.
It's worse than I thought. And it's all because of me.
We did it! Run! I'm gonna be safe.
You have a lot of guts showing up here, Bitter Giggle. I should take you out where you stand.
Did I allow you in here?
With your toad stars, bro?
Look who it is.
Bro.
Behind my back.
Okay, listen.
I had
He's
a bad
just sad.
Feeling about you the moment I saw you. I don't need no partners. I'll find Little Beak. And together, we'll rid the world of monsters like you.
Man, you wish. Oh!
No! I'll save you!
Let's get out of here!
Okay.
Okay. We're safe for now. So, there's that.
Oh.
Oh. It's you two.
Oh!
The duo of destruction. Didn't you cause all this to happen?
I did. And I plan to make up for it.
I didn't do crap, bro!
Everyone.
Oh. It's a little guy. Dot, dot, dot. Hey, Drone.
Come on, man. We have to get back together.
Not a chance. Your jokes are trash.
Damn.
You'll have one leg. Everybody will think you're the joke when you're hopping around like a bunny. We must get back together to prevent that.
Why are you on a...
Oh, you make a good point. Let me think about it for a second.
Nope.
Never!
K.O.
Where did bro go? Oh my goodness. Oh shoot, I didn't know I could actually jump off of that. You know what, I'm gonna just kill myself. That never gets old, bro. The boom. Okay, maybe. Yo, bro, you good?
I will find it! The perfect joke! I might have lost a leg, but it will all be worth it in the end. I just have to make sure I don't lose the other one!
Oh, okay, so it only lets me open it after the fact. But... Bam Bam.
Glad to know you survived the madness happening outside.
What is that? Bro, what kind of puzzle you set up in here?
Look at this place.
Okay. I did it. What do I get? Keycard. Easy. Oh!
What is that doing in here?
I bet that would have killed me if I stepped into it. Oh, it dropped a...
Hey, is that guy over there a friend of yours?
Oh!
You can tell him to get down now. It's not like we're gonna eat his pancreas.
Oh!
So, you are my liberator. Did you get
my
warning? You had your chance to escape my...
No!
Oh!
Bitter giggle. No! 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 Please, don't be dead. Don't. No! No, his eyes were open. He's dead. No, Bitter King. No! No! Big Daddy Doo? Are you down here?
Hold up. Let's stay together.
I think I just peed my pants.
My head hurts. Did you see where Sir Dadadu went after our skirmish?
Wait, that's his name, Sir Dad? I was.
I know the facility to our location if activated. It would trigger an alarm, which is sure to attract some unwanted guests. If you could cover me from above while I fix these switches down here, we might just be able to get into that office. I'm ready when you are.
Okay.
Don't panic! That was expected! Keep your eyes on the 12 lights around me. If they turn red, point one of the light poles at me.
Gotcha!
You can control-
I got you, bro. I got you. Oh, I just hit up again for some reason. was right there! Okay. I need to drop everything when I use that light, I need to drop everything and recharge it.
One down! Two more! One more! Done! Activate the switch and let's head back! I don't want to spend another minute in this place!
Fair enough, the surgeon. What was that? The surgeon? Excuse me, I didn't mean to click off of it immediately. Let's get out of here, bro. Oh, you did this all by yourself? We did it! You and me, Bitter Giggle. His name is Sir Dadadoo. I did see that. Yeah, it is Sir
Dadadoo. Hang on! We need to talk.
What do you want to talk about right now?
We've been making great progress so far, and it's really getting my spirits up. I'm in the mood to tell a joke. Ready?
Okay.
What do you call a toad that's upset? Unhappy.
Okay, that's pretty good. I love dad jokes, bro. Okay, I think they do too.
Did you hear that?
Who didn't, bro?
They laughed.
Bam Bam, you're alive! Oh my goodness. Oh, I think I just crapped my pants.
One more switch and we're good to grab the scepter.
Nab Nab showed up. Although I'm not sure if anyone would be happy to hear this. He tried
me! Oh my goodness,
also,
Nab Nab.
Your big cat friend just walked in here like he knew the place. I didn't dare get close to it.
Hey, buddy.
Really?
I gotta let you
Flynn
out.
Wanted a word. Feels weird being on the same side again after all.
Is he gonna make me see Choo Choo Charles again? Oh my! You won't try and, you know, probe my brain again, will you?
I wanted to let you know that this is all happening because of you.
Screw you! Screw you! I want my kids, okay? I don't care who I am, Ms. Mason, I don't know, but I know my kids are down there, so give them to me! I don't care! I'm going to look for my kids until I find them! The only other jellyfish that's good is Jade, okay, buddy?
Because of your food.
And we all know what happened there.
Can I date the jellyfish?
I want my kids back now.
There's another thing.
Where are they? I don't care if it's some deadly mission.
It sure looks like you need it.
No, I. Where's my kids? Where's my kid? Oh,
morning.
Hey, Nab Nab.
I will be.
You're
frank.
A jellyfish.
Not known.
You're a spider. You're a bird. What are you two?
If it weren't for your
a demon?
Actions,
and then what are you? You're a chicken nugget,
really,
bro.
Stinger?
You're a deformed purple
my
chicken nugget. Stinger, is this the. Hey!
Back here. This is the wrong bus.
He has a scar, too. Hey! Captain!
The captain got kidnapped. What are we gonna do?
I'm thinking.
He is thonking. Give him a minute. Oh!
Nab Nab!
No!
We just lost.
Nab Nab!
This wasn't supposed to happen. We need to follow.
Wait, is that the correct bus?
Why do the dreams always end in a freaking loud crash or boom or. Oh my goodness. Better get going. What's up, man? Last place?
You should have the last switch activated.
Hey, Nab Nab.
I found two of these key cards laying around. Ban Ban, I mean, Uthman, took one and left one for you.
Okay. What if I just don't? Hey! I'm out here! Yep, thought so. What? Open up! Syringian mission? Looking for lollipops for his patients.
Hello, giant.
What are you?
Did you see our father around? If you see him, please tell him we need him to come back.
Is that enough for? Okay, yeah. Speed limit 15. The queen. So I take it the surgeon is this guy named Syringian. What?
Quick, stay in the middle where it can't reach you.
Okay. Okay. Damn. Nice.
It's activated and a large radius should be covered. Get the bird to dive one more time.
Oh! Is it dead? Oh, it's gone. Nope. Oh. Hello? You good?
Go ahead. Press the thing. Nothing bad will happen. I promise.
What are you going to do?
See? I told you nothing bad would happen.
All right. Oh, that's in the first one. A pillow bird just freaking sat down. Are you kidding
me? You did it. We can now put an end to this chaos.
Hold on. First, I need to do something. I don't think you'll have naughty ones to worry about soon.
Let's go! Nab nab! Oh. Okay, he's just gone. This looks literally like her kingdom room or whatever. Her throne room.
The surgeon is supposed to be in here protecting the scepter. Where'd he go?
The surgeon!
I doubt he was caught by the naughty ones. Everything would be in shambles if he was.
Well, we can only look for him if we have the scepter. It seems eerily simple to just click the eject button. Are we sure we want to press it?
No! Nab nab!
Damn, bro. You have a key card? What? Oh, it is in there. Oh, wait. Is it? Yeah, it is. Let's go. We got it.
The scepter. It's missing a piece.
Oh, okay. I thought that's how it was supposed to look.
That's not good.
Nam Nam, what are you looking at?
Sir, so, this is where the key to my prison was stored away.
It feels like a big oversized turd, bro. Torpedo turd. Shut up. London. You look like a leech.
I fear.
We had no choice. They were going to.
Bro, Nabab is in absolute shock. He has been. He has had that pose for so long.
Where are the sheriff and the surgeon? Surely me coming in here and taking the scepter wasn't part of your grand plan.
I don't know where they are.
Are you going to tell me where the missing piece is, or am I going to have to eat your pit kitty?
You won't be doing any of that.
Why?
Forget what happened between us before.
Oh!
You know you've always been my friend. But what are friends for if not for times like these?
What? Aww. Ah! What did you just do to him? Oh! What are- Oh, he's a real spider now. Did you inject him with Jivanium? Where'd you get that from?
Run.
Why not take the scepter, bro? What are we running for? Oh, okay, never mind. Bro, it's so slow.
I don't think I could go.
Why not?
What? What do you mean?
You wouldn't understand.
Bro,
appreciate
this is not
joke.
The time.
Who's they?
This is my one chance to have an audience. And I am going to take it. Goodbye.
Bruh. just yeeted himself! Killed himself! He just committed suicide! And you're... Uh-oh.
Hello?
Oh!
This is where they realized that...
Bro, we got infected that quick?
So hot for was all for nothing.
Wait, where's Nab-Nab? Is Nab-Nab still good? Nab-Belina's there.
Both of you would be a fine addition to my army.
Oh, Ban-Belina.
Together,
oh, no.
And under my command, we will finish what the queen couldn't.
Almost all of them are infected, bro.
I'll hold them off.
No, you won't, bro.
Look for
you
the
versus
surge.
A freaking Triceratops, a Tyrannosaurus Rex, a float, a turd, a spider. Yeah. Yeah. Those are all the jump scare noises. He's dead. I don't know what he was thinking. I'm not sure if he thought he would look cool doing that. He did not look cool doing that, bro. He ran into them. Nice. I like the music too. What is that thing though? What is that? What is that? For parent looking for their missing child, time is a delicate matter. Oh, somebody stole the inner piece. One step closer to greatness. To greatness. What is this? So foggy, bro! Scanning for announcements. Oh my goodness.
A facility-wide code breach has been issued. The following media is to be watched by all employees.
Okay.
Welcome to the Employee Survival Guide.
Survival
Case
Guide?
Case 8. The spider. Keeping your limbs intact is our top priority.
Damn.
This is only achievable if you know what to do in the scenario of Case 8, breaching containment. And remember, you won't look any better for your office crush as
hurry!
A mangled mess.
I'm kidding, I can't say that. Roxanne will-
At the first sign of Case 8's presence, contact the reclamation team. They will be immediately dispatched to your location. Step 4. Understand your liabilities. The safety of Case 8 is important to us. If you use lethal force against Case 8, in self-defense or otherwise, you will be obligated to compensate us as per your contract.
Damn!
And with
that's
that,
real. That's
we
actually
conclude
real.
This safety guide.
Let's go!
Remember, keep a wider eye on the ceiling.
I like the way this looks so far. What? It's not letting me back in the- That explains why. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, hell no. They're all spiders. Hell no. That is actually disgusting. A lighter? Okay, no, I'm killing myself. I don't wanna hear that. I know I'm gonna have to deal with it anyway, but worth it. Okay. Nope. Did they forget to spread them out? They just put them all in one place and told them to wander around. Oh, so now I can knock this over? What did I get that helped me do that? Oh! Is that Nab-Nalina? And then I just... It's gonna explode, right? Yeah! Smells like your boyfriend, huh? Well, you're about to meet him. Where did I get this key? Oh, damn. Did bro hang himself? This just got a lot darker. What is that? Who is that? Oh, it's the sor- What? It's the surgeon.
Do you humans ever get easier to look at? You might think of yourself as unlucky. Privileged to be part of my operation.
Oh, you're
your
one of those.
Part of something greater than yourself.
One of those
not some
crazy
loser
medics.
That nobody will remember.
Ew, bro, you look so-
Those aren't the scissors. How many toys do I have to keep?
Ow, my ears?
And scissors!
Damn! Wake me up! Hey, buddy. Are you good? This patient needs its medicine. Okay, that's fine. Hello? Hello? Okay, so... I don't think I can juke this guy. Because look at his... Look how wide he is. Too bad I couldn't see that jump scare. Okay, I'm not opening that. I'm dumb, but not that dumb. Here. What is this? Rope? Did you give me the rope? You just threw it across the room? I don't... Okay! That is not how that works. Open this, jump over that. He gets, like, assaulted.
Ha! You slimy patient! Kill it! Void, you look! Kill it, and oil it, you go!
Okay. Bro, I touched it and it died.
Thank you.
Though.
The choice to volunteer for me will always be available.
Thank you. Ew!
I implore you to consider
this
the
is not yours to take.
In any case, we have much more.
Bro has the scepter piece. I found it. Please wait to be called. That's many time. 11 years? Damn, bro.
I imagine that at this point you're familiar with this green specimen of incredible size and strength brought on the board.
Jumbo size.
And it's too dumb for Dadadu's powers to work on it. So I'm not too concerned about that. It's just a matter of finding this beast.
You look like your head is shaped like a Minecraft pickaxe.
When the time is right.
Okay, buddy.
Oh, that reminds me.
Oh, he didn't like that.
I have just a thing for you.
Oh, yes, a special lock. Okay. That could go for any lock. What am I saying?
I introduce to you Remote 2.
No, you're not going to let me take this.
A name I totally didn't make on the spot. Take it. It's all yours.
Uh-huh. Oh my goodness, it is.
I see a pathetic piece of equipment like your old remote, and the tinkerer inside me goes crazy.
Wait. Oh. My goodness. Oh, it stuns me if I get- oh my goodness. Whoa! Look at that! Whoa! What the- oh. There must be an invisible wall in front of me. There's a giant statue of him! Narcissistic much? Damn! I can use this in the future games. Please tell me that. Please tell me I can.
I have no idea what Sir Dadadu is planning, but something tells me it ain't pretty. There's a witness waiting for me on one of the streets, and I've got a mess that I gotta clean up thanks to you. Why don't you go talk to them instead?
Find clues that would lead to Jumbo Josh's whereabouts. The surgeon. Ah! Hey, buddy. Are you the guy I'm supposed to talk to? Okay. I'll take that as a no. Oh, he's here again, the spooky guy. What's this say? Permanently not ready for presentation. Damn! Okay. Oh, so we created these guys and gave them life. What's with these spooky noises? You have a hat. Might be you.
Out of all the people that the mayor could have sent, he
sent. Is that Rasbalski, bro? So I gotta look for... Why can't I walk over? Oh, that's why. Okay. Found it!
This'll do. This is the best I can do.
That is not a picture.
And don't ask for another one. I don't draw duplicates. Not for your guys.
Racist frickin'...
They'll have somebody more intelligent than you on the case.
Bro, you are extremely racist.
Pathetic.
Okay. Okay. I see. Jumbo Josh, okay. Oh, hey, what's up?
Take your business elsewhere. Ugh, your flesh disgusts.
Is that, oh yeah, bro. What's that, an ID? Is that what that is? Okay.
Interesting. I believe it. Did you need something?
Let's just reuse the same line.
The boss will want to talk to you. Head to the back, and I'll have the door open for you.
The back? Hello?
Oi! What's up?
The queen's personal bodyguard to some bounty hunter living in an alley. What a humiliating downgrade.
Hey, it's not that bad.
I couldn't save Mrs. Mason if you were wondering. The naughty ones got her. We got someone in one of the apartment buildings claiming they have very valuable information about the whereabouts of the green gorilla.
Okay. What? What is that screaming, bro?
Finalmente! Você está aqui por causa da minha reclamação do barulho? Então por que você está aqui? Ah,
that's cool.
Monstro
they speak different
cidade,
languages.
Né? É claro que o prefeito acha isso mais importante do que o meu conforto.
Hello.
I'm still hungry.
Oh!
You always hated my jokes!
Run where? Out there. Okay. Oh! That's a reference to when we first met him!
I'm a hungry snake.
I cannot see crap, but okay. Oh, okay. I don't know why it didn't let me click on his hand. But okay.
Quick, let's hide inside!
Okay. What is this? Sergeant, not. I don't got time for that. Uh oh. Oh! Dang!
Down, or I will have to take legal action.
Just pull out. Where'd you pull that out of, bro?
No!
What the? Why he slide like? What the? What? What just happened?
I didn't mean to.
Wait.
It's okay.
No! Bitter giggle! No!
Sheriff. Tell me a joke.
Okay. I'll try.
Damn.
Why don't animals eat jesters? Because they taste funny.
Oh my goodness.
That's
good.
Don't get it.
Bro, how do you not-
Oh. Wait.
Okay, yeah.
That's actually not bad.
No! Bitter giggle! No!
Goodbye, my friend.
Goodbye. What's in here?
Hello?
Простите, кто вы такой? Простите, кто вы такой?
If I just stand here, you're gonna keep saying...
Простите, кто вы такой?
Герой retornou! O que estava causando todo aquele barulho? Eu ouvi algumas coisas realmente estranhas. Quer saber? Eu não ligo. Tudo o que me importa é aqueles que estejam quietos agora.
What are you doing?
Kannst du bitte deine Stimme ein
wenig senken? He's speaking German.
Ich bin in einem Anstarrwettbewerb. Mein Gegner ist viel stärker als ich erwartet habe.
Need a ticket?
Can't say I'm happy to see you alive and well.
Speaking of seeing...
That crazy leech cannot turn me into one of his minions. But it is still dangerous for me to wander out there. There is another thing I want to show you. It sure looks like you need it.
And what is this thing? I'm in a helicopter? I'm in a helicopter, bro.
I apologize.
Oh, damn!
What's gotten into you? Why are you so negative all of a sudden?
Maybe it's time we abandon this plan.
Maybe you should let the captain fly the plane if this is your mentality. What are you doing?
What is-
I am finished with your constant battling.
is always a mistake to start a conversation.
Oh, damn!
Stay back, we're gonna crash.
Damn! Uh-oh. Nav-Nav? Hey! What's up? Hey!
Oh my goodness!
Damn!
You need to stop. Are you out of your non-existent
mind? Damn! It always ends in explosion! You need to stop!
Te dirigías al único auditorio que no está bloqueado.
Okay.
Espero que odies tu tiempo aquí.
Damn, my bad. Hope you have a good day, man.
Mano asqueroso.
Hope you have a good day. How about that? The lick of 78, bro. That's just FNAF. Bite of 87. The hour of ban banning. That's just Poppy playtime. Lost in the Zumbo. Hello.
Fellow appreciator of fine art, are you?
Only in
what's that?
Of lick
you're
of 78
caller.
And our band yeah. Banning.
I know an appreciator of fine
and
art
lost in Zumbo sauce.
You help me get the play going, and this caller will be yours to take. I think it might be that the headlights aren't working. Did you figure out why?
Okay. And done.
This is precisely my 568th time watching this
play. One away from 69.
It's time to put my own twist on things. We got something.
Oh.
Delivery is here. They should have dropped it off by the main entrance. Can you go grab it?
Okay. Oh. What is that? Is this a Trojan horse type situation? Okay. I made it.
Collar is yours to take, but you must stay and watch the play with me. It's only right that you do.
Okay, fine.
A bounty hunter friend of mine managed to impale the green gorilla with a tracker. His proximity collar will beep faster once you're close enough.
This is a story about a man named Jonathan with an S. A man so dedicated to uniting two star-crossed lover-birds.
Hey, Jonathan!
I have a gift for you. You're going to like it, but you have to promise me to take it as far away from here as you possibly can.
It's a bomb!
I have a gift for you. You're going to like it, but you have to promise me to take it as far away from here as you possibly can before you open it. Wait, did I already say that line?
Yes, you did.
What was that?
Uh-oh.
Run!
Uh-oh. It is a Trojan horse! Oh no, it's a Trojan Apila! It's a Trojan Apila, man! Nope! I just despawn. Nice. Find out where the collar leads to. Accessed to tools marked. Oh, he's in here? Okay. Find a way into the tool shop. Everyone, welcome the new principal. He's beautiful, he's gorgeous, but most importantly, he's Sir Dad. No, wait, it can't be.
You're just in time for the pop exam. If you've attended class consistently, this exam will be a piece of cake.
Bet!
The task is very simple. All you have to do is match the correct icons on the left screens to the correct icons on the right screen.
Is this going
to
be one of those overwhelming
teamwork is everything. You are allowed to walk around and discuss the answers with your classmates. This is worth a big part of your final grade. Begin!
What? Oh! That's easy, bro!
You failed.
He has one eye.
I think you know what happens now.
He has one eye. First try on the second part.
Are you cheating somehow?
No, I'm just good.
Your attendance doesn't really match your knowledge on the subject of the exam. I'm impressed.
Thank you. Yeah,
now,
sure glad to do.
To the final and hardest part.
Are you kidding me? There's another? Oh my goodness. Okay. Holy crap, I'm actually speeding through this. Stinger Flynn with his lightning bolt, which makes no sense.
Great job, class. Everyone gets an A.
Even though I did all the work.
So, that's where it leads.
Okay.
I sent a team of bounty hunters to check out this building earlier. Maybe that's why they never came back.
Uh-oh.
I'll stand out here and make sure nothing gets in or out.
Okay, buddy.
Sounds like a fair split in the tasks to me.
No, you're the one with four arms. Oh, I'm only using this as a... Okay, that's actually kind of clever. I like that. Oh. Oh, hello, buddy. Oh.
Anata nano. Kite. Koko o dete iku nda. Anata wa Kariudo janai.
Looks suspicious. Okay, whatever. I think. What is this? What is this gonna do? Snail. Bam bam. Snail. Oh, I get it. Okay. You've gotta be kidding me. Damn! Give me your plate. What? It's the freaking baby from Resident Evil! That's literally just the baby from Resident Evil! Okay. You know, I wish it would have restarted me at the start of the puzzle. Let me out, please. The child monkey? Huh. Oh. Even though I don't think I take fall damage. Guys, I wonder if he's here.
Wait. What's that you got there? Is that a Joyphanium sample? We can use this to lure him to wherever we want. Come with me. And I would never tire or get hungry. The facility recruited me to participate in
what
just
is
about
this?
Every facet of their operations. One of the cases that came under me had... Let's just say that we managed to create a case that behaves like an adult male gorilla. More than an actual adult male gorilla. So I've prepared a little contraption that might also help us with pulling this off. Sir Dadadu won't suspect a thing.
Sir Dadadu.
This is the golden chance.
I'm ready. What are you doing, bro? Nothing. Oh.
All right. I've laced this scepter piece with a modified version of the sample you had. Dadadu! You win! The scepter piece is yours!
Okay. Okay.
We meet again, old friend.
Last I recall, friends didn't imprison each other.
You have every right to be mad at us. I would be too. But you have to understand that we were forced to do what we did.
Here is what truly happened. Our plan failed, and all of you were too cowardly to face the punishment.
Destroy the old you before it destroys you. Isn't that what you used to tell us?
What?
And it worked. You gave us all hope when we lost everything. You gave us something to fight for. Now I need you to do the opposite.
I know you have a trap set up somewhere. You don't think I know you and all of your tricks? You know what?
Uh-oh.
Whatever the trap may be...
Stop freaking peeking your mic, bro.
Whatever the trap may be, anyway.
Yay! Oh, wait, no! The turd has the lollipop. Oh.
I knew it.
Get in the box!
What? The highlighted box?
You and your army are about to get knackered.
Ruh-roh. T-Rex cat. Uh-oh, Navelita, uh-oh. Oh! Hey, what's this trap music? Oh.
Hey.
Oh. Oh!
Hey!
Oh, shoot! Whoa!
Hey!
Oh, dang! Can you not just grab him, bro? Oh, damn! Okay, he's dead, bro! Oh.
No! Don't eat it!
That's the most Garna Ban Ban way this could have ended, bro. What's that thing on the wall look so weird, bro?
The plan worked. But the scepter was destroyed in the process. It's better this way, if you ask me. Nobody should have that much power. Everyone that was brainwashed is back to normal now. And corpses of the naughty ones litter the streets.
Let's go!
When you wake up, we can discuss what we're gonna do next.
Oh.
Why does it look like we can peel that drawing on the wall?
Weird. I would just leave it alone. You two should rest.
That's the guy from the freaking...
I don't think that's a good idea. Who knows what could be behind it.
That's the guy...
Leave it alone.
Shut up.
That's the guy from the eighth one. They spoiled it and the freaking...
Never play with the devil. Doctor's orders!
Okay! It just ends with me getting freaking sacked in the face, okay. Okay! You know... They kinda... spoiled it. My brain hurts. So, that was the entirety of Garna Ban Ban. My personal favorite was either 4 or 6. No, 5 still, for some reason. Thank you for watching this all the way through. My advice to the Euphoric Brothers is probably to combine these into one game and make them less than $40. I'm a small YouTuber, not a walking ATM. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Stay Pog, praise Bingus, and I will see you all next time.